Want to learn how to play video inside a paint splash like this in PowerPoint? Here is a variation of the same effect, but with a different video. You can even have the video playing inside a paint splash in a content slide like this as well. This is a simple yet beautiful design idea that will ensure that your audience pays attention to your PowerPoint slides. Let us learn how to create this awesome effect from scratch. The first thing we need is some kind of vector graphic which has a paint splash effect. I got this one from pixabay.com. If you search for paint splash in Pixabay, you will find a whole lot of options. I just chose this one because this one is available as an SVG image. If your version of PowerPoint doesn't allow you to work with SVG images, you still download the SVG image and use sites like cloudconvert.com to convert your SVG images into EMF format. Once you ungroup the EMF image, you can follow the instructions in this video quite easily. Since I use Microsoft 365 subscription, I can easily work with SVG right inside PowerPoint. Now, the first thing I'm going to do is to convert this into a shape. So right click and go to convert to shape option. Then right click again, go to group and say ungroup. Now what we have got is an assortment of different pieces all put together. I want to unify this into a single shape. For that, I can go to shape format, merge shapes and use shape union. I've got that shortcut here in the quick access toolbar. From here on, I'm going to use this shortcut. Now I've got this as one image. The next thing I'm going to do is to increase the size of this by making a duplicate and then using shape union. For example, let me select this and press Ctrl D to create a duplicate, and then I'm going to spin this slightly like this and then place it right next to the previous one. Select both of these shapes and use shape union. Once again, let me press Ctrl D and then rotate this in the other way around, and then I'm going to place it over here. Press Ctrl A to select all the shapes and use shape union. Let me do that a couple more times. Now you can see from this rotation handle that this shape is a bit wonky. So if we insert a video inside this shape, the video will look wonky as well. So how do we ensure that this shape is straight? It's very simple. Let me pick up any shape from Auto Shapes menu, draw that shape right inside, then select that shape first, and then select the shape in the background and then use shape union. Now all of a sudden you can see that this is a straight version of the same shape. Let me insert a video by going to insert video. In Microsoft 365, you get this option to insert stock videos right inside PowerPoint. If you don't have this option, you can of course get videos from sites like pixabay.com. So let us select this. Let me pick up some random video like this one. Let me select that and say insert. Now the video is placed on the slide. Let me right click and send this to back. I can always resize the video to ensure that this piece here is able to capture the essential part of the video. So let me hold the shift button down and then resize the video ever so slightly like this. Now what we need to do is to select this video first. Hold the shift button down and select the shape that we just created. Then go to this option called Shape Intersect, which I had already got on the Quick Access toolbar. If you don't have this command on your Quick Access toolbar, you can always go to the search bar here and look for Merge Shapes option. There you get Merge Shapes. Then you can go to the Intersect option. Now we have got our video inside this brush shape. The next step is to go to Playback. Go to this option here called Start Automatically and then say Loop Until Stopped. Now when I go to Slideshow, you can see that we have this beautiful video playing inside the shape that we just created. In the next video, I'll show you how to play video inside a text like this. The best part is, even if the text is in a 3D shape like this, the video will still play inside. And even if you have a different kind of a preset like this, it will still play. In the meantime, do you want to watch a short fun video I created called How I Created an Animated Video in PowerPoint? The video is right here and has a million views. All you need to do is to click on the link and learn some useful PowerPoint animation tricks that will help you to create your next animated video in PowerPoint. Go ahead, click on the link and watch the video right now.